Good evening, everybody. Hope you can hear me. Welcome. Thanks again for tuning in. Great to play for you once more. Hope you're doing well out there. Tonight I have a mixed platter for you, and it was inspired by going down memory lane a little bit to pieces from my growing up, childhood, things that I've heard. So you'll hear some of that, some 90s hits. They have been transformed and perhaps unrecognizable. I've really been enjoying playing this one I'm going to start with here. I'm not going to tell you what it is, though, because of preconceived notions, expectations. The way this one came to me this last couple weeks as I was jamming on some Beethoven, as I often do, and then somehow this interval that this piece has, this, it's also a little Rachmaninoff-esque too. I realized such a great motif, and in the structure of this piece, there's a lot of fun to be had. Here we go. Hope this is coming through out there. Let's check. Just give me a thumbs up if you can hear that. Yeah. Thank you. we doing out there? It's a little smells like teen spirit for you. I hope that you experienced some musical nirvana. I certainly did, rediscovering that gem. Moving right along. On the other side of the spectrum of my upbringing was a little cassette that I was gifted called Giant Steps by John Coltrane. And on this cassette was a very beautiful melody that has stayed with me, and it's called Naima. It's a very beautiful ballad. I'm gonna play that for you next. All right. Thank you so much for tuning in. Great to see familiar friends, Linda, Cheryl, Julie, John Hutchinson. Who else? Nathaniel and Peggy. Thank you so much. Kim Van, if you're tuned in, thanks so much for the support. Definitely more than two chords in that one. But really cool thing about that piece that I always liked is all of the pieces have a common tone. There's one note called a pedal point, kind of like a drone. It's not it's implied though, because it's not audible, but the drone, which is an A in this case, it's in the key of A, but the drone is D. If you go through all those chords, which I won't do right now for the sake of time, the D kind of can work in all of the chords. It's like a central color. Some interesting metaphors in there about like the one color that unites us all in music. Maybe like in Indian music, one idea that I like a lot is raga, the idea of melody there. The drone, everything goes against the drone all the time. The drone is like this invisible color. It's the color of nothing. And then all the other notes layered on top are different colors. So it's basically the color of invisible. It's the tonic or the root note. I always thought that was a cool idea. This next piece is from an album that I grew up listening to called Talking Book, Stevie Wonder album. And this tune is called I Believe. I Believe When I Fall in Love.
Thank you.
All right. It's a pretty tune. I discovered through playing that one this last 2 weeks that there's a relationship between that piece and Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds, which we might get into later. Who knows? Also might do a Beatles show coming up. If you're interested in an all Beatles program, let me know. Let's see, Kim Van, are you in attendance? Because you had a request. I want to get that one in for you. If you're out there, put a comment there and I'll play it. The next piece is another song from my childhood, and it's by the band Soundgarden. It's called Black Hole Sun. Silly me. I did not turn the lights on. We needed those. Sorry, camera tech fail. You should be able to see things a lot better now, I hope. How you all doing out there? Thank you so much for the support. I really appreciate it. And thank you for listening and spreading the word. And there's some new faces here on the live streams. That's really great. And I appreciate that. It's like we're in the same room. It's virtual, but I'm still getting the vibes. And I hope you are too. It's great to still play for you, play some new repertoire for you. And have some fun. All right. Here's a fantasy on famous Bach theme. This one did not make it into the Bach show, so I thought it was good to sneak it in now. It will be familiar to many of my students. Here we go. Thank you. Can you all still see me out there? I can't see myself anymore. We lost camera. I'm not sure what happened. I'm sorry about that. Hopefully the audio still came through. I think this will work better. Sorry about that. Oh dear. Oh dear. Sorry, folks. Hopefully you can still hear me. I'm not sure why the camera has gone away. Obviously, there's no picture. I think we're back now. Yep. Okay. Sorry about that. I think we only lost one person. Oh dear. Hopefully you can see me. Yes. I can see myself, so I think we're good. I'm gonna assume we're okay now. I haven't had this specific issue before. Keep moving right along here. There we go.
Thank you.
Good. You should be in the MOOC. Are we good now? Yeah. Yeah, you will discover this guitar does many things. It does steel guitar. It does organ. It does lots of things I'm discovering. It looks like the video's good. We just had a weird connection thing. It looked like the internet got bad for a second. So that's what happened there. We are back. Something like that. Okay, hope you're having a good time. I'm having a great time playing for you. Okay, Kim Van has emerged on the chat. I'm so glad she requested an interesting medley twist. I had solicited some requests of a certain kind, and the request was take a classical composer and, you know, mash it up with something else. And this was Nature Boy as a Chopin waltz. So this is for Kim Van. Thank you so much for the very musical request. I think this is gonna work great. And there are a bunch of other ones too that I'm gonna get to sprinkle into the other programs. So here is Nature Boy, Chopin waltz. Something like that. What do you think? Chopin-esque? Chopinisms? How are we doing out there? I'm not sure what that emoji is. Thank you everybody for your support, for the give butter, for coming to listen, spreading the word about the shows. I appreciate it. I sent out a survey to the newsletter. If you're not on the email newsletter, don't worry about it. But the link is right at the bottom of this video in the description. I'd really love your feedback about a couple things, like when the live stream should be and what you'd like to hear, what kind of music you're interested in. And so if you could fill that survey out right now is fine. It takes like 20 seconds. It's 6 questions. That would really help me a lot. We'll look forward to announcing the next live stream shortly. I want to try to honor the program that I had promised. I have two pieces I'd like to sneak in if you would like to stay and listen. The first is going to be The Wind, the ballad by Russ Freeman, made popular by Chet Baker and Keith Jarrett. And then we'll go into Round Midnight by Thelonious Monk. And that will probably conclude the program, unless you all are just dying for more music. Keep playing. So thank you again. Here we go. The Wind and Round Midnight. Thank you. thank you all so much. It's been a blast. If you enjoyed the show and you have not come to the show before, maybe consider subscribing. I'm new to the YouTube, but apparently that's something you can do. Anyway, I'll be announcing the next live stream soon. And until then, hope everything is great. Stay well. Keep the spirits high. Thanks for listening. Great playing for you. Thanks for your support. Oh, there's the camera, sorry. Thank you for the support. Thank you for listening. Awesome to play for you. And looking forward to next time. Fill out that short questionnaire on the live streams in the link there. I'd appreciate it. And I'll see you real soon. Thanks.